Internet is a global collection of computers connected to one another by the way of transmission of signal through the microwave lines or telephonic wired lines. Internet is introduced by the APA, Advanced Research Project Agency. In 1967, APA introduced the ARPANET, and is responsible for host-to-host delivery within a single network. In this network, each device containing IMP, Interface Message Protocol. In 1969, APA introduced the NCP, Network Control Protocol. Using this protocol, we send data from one network to another network. Finally, in the year 1973, APA introduced the End-to-End Protocol, i.e. Transmission Control Protocol, TCP. For availability and efficiency purpose, the TCP is splitted into two protocols, i.e. TCP and IP. Internet is a global